Eto, enauha at enacha one. That's why God loved those who humble themselves before Him. He said, those who humble themselves will be exalted. May God direct you, Madam Imee Marcos, throughout your journey in the Senate. Let those people who stepped at you feel your pure heart and love to serve. Nako, maraming salamat. Totoo yun, talaga naman. At ano ba yung sinabi ko dito? Huwag na kayong matakot sa akin kasi hindi naman ako mapaghigante. Gagawa lang tayo ng trabaho. Ayun. Yan naman ang ginagawa ko 3 taon na dito sa Senado. At hindi na kasi uso yung mga bindi-bindiktib. Nakakapangit yan. Very bad. Ang karma, bumabalik. Afraid.